In this video, we bring you a sugar tug variation from the beach in Panama City, Florida. Hey everyone, Brian B, Miss Megan. We're here on the beach, right outside our room. We're here for a dance competition, Panama City, Florida. And we wanted to bring you a stylized sugar tuck variation because we just finished our women's styling course and this was on it. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, and six. So if we do it from the other side, it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, and six. So let's quickly break down what's gonna go on for the sugar tuck that makes it very basic, but yet very stylized. So when we walk one, two, either the follower or the leader will allow for this extra rotation. So she's gonna rotate her right shoulder forward for three and, as we did forward, three and. Then as we step the follower away on four, she's gonna let her shoulders continue to rotate at the end of four and then resolve the rotation with her anchor step. So if we look at that from the other side. We have one, two. As the leader, I can encourage this by taking my left side back, three and. If not, she can just absorb into her right arm, rotating her right shoulder forward for three and. As we step the follower away on four, she lets her shoulders continue to rotate and then resolves with five and six. So that is a very cool, very easy sugar tuck variation for your West Coast swing. If you want more cool styling stuff, we just finished our course, The Ultimate Guide to Ladies Styling for West Coast Swing. Click the link in the corner, head on over. We've got more cool videos, 18 videos in total. We have six special stylized patterns, footwork, body isolations, shoulders, all that good stuff. Thanks for hanging with us right here on the beach, literally like straight out, our room is right there. The camera is on top of our suitcases because we're getting ready to catch a flight. We wanted to do a video for you guys. See you soon.